What's up, guys? It's Big C MMG back again on this Last of Us Part 2. This game is awesome. This game is beyond crazy. We just recently fought off some clickers, as you can see right here on the ground. We've been fighting off some wolves. And on the last one, I was struggling a little bit at the end trying to figure out the safe combination. And I believe I got it this time. Let's see here, I believe it's 5-5. You guys, please be sure that you like and subscribe and hit that notification bell for some more great gameplay here. And I will definitely be keeping you guys posted. One second here. There we go.
Oh, shit.
I can definitely use those bullets. Heck yeah. Matter of fact, let me heal myself up. Set to go here.
More of this stuff.
We need another one. Sure, I hit it right. There we go. Hope ain't nobody in here. This way. Are you serious? Oh my god, that was way too close. I didn't know it would be that powerful. What are you doing? I chose to heal myself. Put that up, just put that up.
There's a TV station.
They got this place. We'll be trapped. Might as well pick up another one, plus. I have no idea.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
There it is. Stay
there it is.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.
Just in case I want to make a distraction.
Maybe we could climb up?
This? Let's get inside.
How did you get inside? I don't know where I am.
Careful.
All right.
Holy. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
Oh no. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Is that graffiti again?
Who are these guys?
Someone else the WLF fucked with.
Deranged.
I think it's about to go down.
They're definitely
giving us a lot of ammunition and stuff to retaliate with.
is that? That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes. Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support Unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going. Well, she's dead. How do you feel? I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah.
But she didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk. She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not. I get it.
Keep your eyes open!
Shit.
Okay.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now! Doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
over there. Watch it.
It's Amir! Someone fucking got him! Someone's out there! Sweep this whole fucking place!
Spores ahead.
Masks. Okay. We gotta keep moving. I hope there's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Watch it! We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
It's like I can handle the people. It's just the monsters I don't like. Especially the clickers. But if I get quiet in the middle of a game, it's just that I'm trying to concentrate.
This way's blocked.
Maybe through here?
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
I'll be glad I get from down here.
Fuck.
I do not like this one bit.
Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Gotta be some way over there.
The biggest guns I have, I really want them to be the one with the most damage and capacity.
That'll do. Seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed. Ladder's broken. Damn it. Careful.
I light it off, Peter.
These assholes.
What the hell?
Did I get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them?
I don't know what the hell they called.
Where the hell does shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Oh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good.
That was crazy.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. Clear. As far as I can see.
Good. I see that it's not.
Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
Ellie, there's a path here.
One second. Okay, no pinch. You can figure the rest out on what the line is. You can't figure the rest out. Oh, there's one. 1.2. You know it's 1.52. Code is 1.2.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite.
There you go.
Hey, this way.
First time.
Okay.
I would have never done.
Same.
Thank you. Oh shit. Way out of here. Oh, there we go. There we go. Sure, we got everything here. I hate I died. But hey, nobody's perfect. That was my bad.
One sec. There.
Daylight, thank you. We're out of the darkness.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train bomb.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up there.
Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Go right! Come on!
We got the get out of Dodge. We got the move our getaway sticks. Go! Oh my goodness! Ma'am, you need to be running.
Dina!
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you.
Oh, that was close, man. I did not know Dina was going to get caught like that.
Got it?
Oh, man. This game is beyond me.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me?
Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
Oh, my God.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Alright guys, I'ma end it here. This game is getting out of hand, man. Wow. Dina's pregnant? What? This is crazy. Wow, I'm just lost the words. Be sure you guys like and subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay posted of some more great uploads. And I will definitely be uploading some more gameplay for you guys. And thank you guys for watching. I know it's pretty long, but this game is starting to become a movie to me. Like I said in the previous videos, this is more than just a video game. This is a movie. But thank you guys for watching.